Okay, so it's been a while, and that has to do with another project. I was.
Johan, krijg de god.
Trying to make another solar project with 18650s, and it just didn't turn out. I can show a short clip here.
Johan.
So. That didn't work out just as great as I would like it to have. So for the next project I used an old coffee machine, and the shots were all shot in a couple of months, so I just bunched it all together and hopefully made a good video, so enjoy! Hey guys, so I have a new project, and it's about making a coffee machine, and I've been looking up to make a DIY coffee machine, and all I could find was a drip over coffee machine, but no, a drip over, sorry for the hairdo by the way, all I could find was a drip tip. I don't know, it's a coffee machine that you only make a stand. You put the water over it and it makes coffee, but in my opinion that's not a coffee machine, so we're gonna build that. And I bought a donor coffee maker for $350, so yeah, pretty cheap. It's this one. Very simple. You put water in this reservoir, the water heats up, goes through the upper, I don't know, goes through here. This is the part where you put your ground up coffee beans and you get coffee. So, and there's another heating pad right here, so simple. This is my donor, and let's take it apart. Thank you. So I hope you enjoy the video and give a sub and you'll see more.